Hi there, going to play Mini Metro for Linux. This game is beautiful, I have to say. It's very, very beautiful. You will see it. If you like it, buy it, because it's a very beautiful game, very relaxing game. Love the music, I love the idea of the metro or tram or trains, whatever. It's beautiful, very beautiful game. Let's go, and let's play the first map, London. Why not? So basically you have this station, and you start with the triangle, the square, and the circle, the round one. And you have different lines, correspond of the metro lines or train. Here we have a train, I guess, or metro. You can have in some other levels, you can have tram or faster trains, like if you go in Osaka in Japan. Yeah, I love this game really. So let's speed up things a little bit. This is the best situation that you can create. You know, you have a square one, a triangle, and a round one, a circle one here. So it's perfect. This is the perfect situation right here. And I'm going to do the same in here. Second week. I have a locomotive and I will choose, I can choose a carriage for a one locomotive or a new line. And I'm going to choose, normally choose a line, and I'm going to choose a line also today. You can, by the way, remove a line or just move it, you know, no big deal. For example, I can do something like that. Through here, no problem at all. I can do everything I want. As you can see, this one is going to be my center or the most used station, I guess. Choose an interchange. I'm going to put it here to make it bigger. And maybe this train I will use. I will just wait. There is a little bug while recording. Let's see, a carriage. The bug is that, you know, this is the menu, and when it goes down, also these colors here, square rounded colors, which represent the various lines, they have to go down too, but they don't go. I don't know why. I need a carriage, and I'll put it in here, and I'll take another train in here. Maybe we'll lose. Not sure if I can do that. Come on, man! No, it's too late. Well, too bad. I'm not continuing endless. I'm going to restart. Yeah, why not? I will start like that right now. You see that the lines here now are going down with the menu. This is how it should work. Come on, man. The hell? All right. Oh, really? No problem. Let's do this way. choose a line. Oh, come on, man. All right. I think that this one, it means that you can people coming or going to the triangle station or to this round station, they can go in here, both of them. Create closed lines, you know, without end. I mean, something like that. I don't like that there is a start or a hand or a whatever. I don't like that. I like to create like circles or something closed. But right now, I will need a tunnel, two tunnel, maybe not one. This counts as one, I think. So maybe, you know what? Something like that. Yeah. Come on. An interchange. So let's see what I can do here. Yeah, this sounds good. I need tunnels, and from here it would be great to go a triangle. We will be perfect. So I have triangle here, round, circle, and square here. So it's perfect. Thank you. So, I'll go with a new line, definitely. Come on, man. Come on, man. They can't do that. So I'll go here like that. And I'll go with a carriage this time. We'll put another train in here. And absolutely a carriage. And the blue one. Come on, man. Yeah, sometimes they don't stop. I mean, they just go through their direction. Yeah, but it's too late now, I guess. Let's see if I can save somehow. No, shit. Alright, that was it. Sometimes the sound goes in a loop, like you're hearing right now, and it stays that way. You know, there is like a sound loop going on. But yeah, it's another bug. But anyway, the game ran fantastic, so I hope you enjoyed the video, and that's it. See you next time. Bye.